Can you see? Okay.
They said to her, we completed our homework. It is Narada's speech. This Narada speech. Indirect speech, how to learn, let us see. Okay, we can add two more things about dear students. Look, we completed our homework. We can add some more here. Yesterday. That changing also, you must study now. Yesterday. Yesterday also, please add there. We completed our homework yesterday. We completed our homework yesterday. Indirect speech, listen to me before we change it into direct. Simple past tense will be changed into past perfect. Okay, past perfect theory already you know. Subject plus had a plus B3. Subject plus had a plus B3. See, they said to her, we completed our homework. So, said to her will be changed as told her. Remember it? So, they told her, they told her that, who completed, they told her that, they had completed, our homework will be changed as their homework. They had completed their homework. Yesterday will become the previous day. Clearly remember that in the indirect speech we do not use any punctuation except to this full stop. Okay, see, they said to her became told her. After that one conjunction that we have used, we pronoun will be changed, is changed as they, completed verb turned into past perfect tense, how became there. Yesterday became the previous day. These many changes you just see and go through a simple past tense is changed into past perfect tense. You can write that. Here you can write. Simple past is changed into that you write please. Simple past is changed into simple past is changed into past perfect. That is a key point. Simple past is changed into past perfect tense. Write one more example there. We can write one more example. One more example we can write. We can write or not? You can write. I said to. They said to. We can I said to. I said to Maya. I met Ramesh 1 week ago. You can try to write that one. You can write. Or anybody can say, raise the thumb like this. If anybody is, first you write it, write the question. And if you are ready to tell the answer, you can tell, sir, I missed it. I said to Maya, I met Ramesh 1 week ago. Anybody can say. Anybody?
Little of law, not I have.
Internet issue is there. Okay, I'll tell you the answer.
Nobody said.
Okay, see. I said to Maya, I met Ramesh 1 week ago. Answer you can write now. I told Maya, next tense you write, past continuous tense. Past continuous tense. Okay, see. Direct speech. He said to me, she said to me, like that also we can write, I was reading in the double inverted commas. In that speech, how it is? She told me that She told me that she had been reading. She had been reading. She had been reading. She told me that she had been reading. Write the note there. You can write a note there. Past continuous tense is changed into past perfect. Make some examples. Now you write the note. Past continuous tense is changed into past perfect continuous. Write it now. Past continuous tense is changed into. Should I write one more? I will write. Past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous. Past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous. Past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous tense. Past continuous is changed into past perfect continuous tense. I want to tell you a glad news hereafter. A happy news. Past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tense are not changed. Okay, past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tenses are not changed. Then it is very easy to make it. That sentence only we can write it. But we have to just concentrate only on the pronouns. What they give. Okay, write one example there. Past perfect, orally, I tell you. Okay, right. He said to me. He said to me. You can write. He said to me. He said to me. I had seen. I had watched. See on the bottom right. I had watched that movie. I had watched that movie. How to turn it into indirect? Very easy. He said to me, no. He told me that. He told me that. He. Well, after that, same only. Okay, you can write now. Same only. He told me that he had watched that movie. You don't write the inverted commas like this. I put it like that to make you understand easily. Okay, you don't give like that. You have to write it in the notebook. Very soon I will call you one by one to check the notebook. So not should be perfect. You must write it. He said to me, I have watched that movie. That sentence is in past perfect tense. That past perfect tense is not changed here. He told me that he had watched that movie. Did you write? Okay. Don't write the examples there again and again. No more change now. We can write next reading you write past perfect continuous. After that we can write what? Past perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous. She's She said to her mother. She said to her mother. Amma. Amma, comma. Amma, I have been reading. Amma, I have been reading. Here I already hear one word. Amma, Amma, calling like that. She said to her mother, Amma, I have been reading. I have been reading. Amma, I have been reading. So somebody may get a doubt, ask the word Amma is there in the middle, what to do? Nothing to worry, it's very simple. This word we can omit in the indirect. For example, she told her mother that she told her. She told her mother that. She told her mother that she had been reading. We don't want to say like this. She told her mother that Amma she had been. Like that you don't write it. The Amma word should be omitted there. She told her mother that she had been. She had been reading. She had been reading. She told her mother that she had been reading. Did you write? Just note it down, please. Now. Okay, did you write? Please, students, write now what note. Note you write here. Please take the note down. What is the note? Past perfect and past perfect continuous tenses are not changed in the indirect. Okay. Okay, write now. Past perfect and past perfect continuous tenses are not changed in indirect. Did you write? Listen to me. Now, we studied a present tense as well as the past tenses. Simple past or simple present tense becomes simple past tense in indirect. Present continuous becomes past continuous. Present perfect becomes past perfect. Present perfect continuous becomes past perfect continuous tense in the indirect. Okay, simple past becomes past perfect. Past continuous tense becomes past perfect continuous tense. Past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tenses are not changed in the indirect speech. Still, I want to tell you one more thing. We are studying only the, now we study only the state with the sentence. We study only the statement sentences. Again, sentences are there now. How many kinds of sentences are there? How many kinds of sentences are there in English? There are four types of sentences are there in English. Right now, already you know you studied. said either. Four kinds of sentences are there. What are those? Statement sentence, or assertive sentence, or declarative sentence. The second one is interrogative sentence or question sentence. Third one is imperative sentence or command sentence. Fourth one is exclamatory sentence. Don't remember anything? Do you remember? Priyanka, do you remember or not?
Kirtana? Yes, sir.
Okay, do you remember Kirtana? Can you recall everything what you studied?
Yes.
Yes, don't forget. Now we study only the statement sentences. What we study now? Only the statement sentences. Hereafter we will discuss how to change a question sentence into indirect speech. How to exclamatory sentence you don't study, you can be happy. It's the state where CBSE board itself telling that exclamatory. It was very easy, but that one determinately we can skip it. But how to change it? Command sentence into indirect we have to study. Question sentence how to change we have to study. Okay, now declarative sentence according to the tense wise we are studying it. Okay, now tomorrow I will come to you with that coming part. I will give you now itself a brief intro about tomorrow's class. Tomorrow we will study future tenses. Future tenses, tomorrow we will study how to turn into indirect speech. Today only keep it in your mind. Very easy it is. Every future auxiliaries will be changed into the corresponding past tense. For example, will becomes would, can becomes could, may becomes might, could becomes could only, will not be changed. Would becomes will not be changed. Would only, okay. Would, could, might will not be changed. Okay, now must will be changed as had to. That I will tell you widely tomorrow. Today you study just past tense. I did not tell widely anything. Everything you have to study day by day. That day itself you must study. Do not postpone. You know, procrastination is the thief of our time. What is the meaning of procrastination? Postpone. If we postpone the things, we cannot take it. At a time everything. So today itself, yesterday we studied the present tense. I think you studied. Then today we studied the past tense. Okay, it's quitting time. Tomorrow I will teach you future tense. Okay, tell me. Come online, tell me bye. I'm quitting. Tell me bye.
Bye sir. Bye sir. Bye sir. Bye sir.